Hi, I'm Jonah, the social media manager for Sports Reference. Sports Reference is the company behind several of the internet's most popular websites dedicated to sports statistics. If you've ever heard an ESPN announcer cite Baseball Reference in WAR, or visited Kobe Bryant's Basketball Reference page to settle a debate about his points or PER, you're familiar with our work. We've just launched a new website called FBref, which brings the same approach that's made our site so popular and easy to use to the biggest sport in the world, soccer, or football. This video is about FBref's Linker Program. If you run a blog or website devoted to a club, league, or just generally appreciating the beautiful game, you'll want to watch this video to learn how you can use the linker to drive traffic to your website and get your analysis and writing in front of hundreds of thousands of statistically inclined soccer fans. If you've been to one of our sites, like Baseball Reference, you've probably noticed that every player page has a section labeled Player News, right near the top. This section includes links out to stories on blogs and websites that reference that player. The idea is simple. If people are searching for the player on our site, there's a good chance they'd want to read more about that player on your site. FBref is no different. Right under the player's main stat table, there's a player news section. So how do you get your content into the news feed? The process is quite simple and extremely fast. First, go to the page for the Linker program. There are many links to the linker across our site, but the easiest way to find it is to scroll to the footer and click the link that says, Join Our Linker Program. Once you're there, find the FBref Linker bookmarklet part of the way down the page. Click the link and drag it to your browser's bookmark bar, or right-click it and select the Add to Favorites option. Once you've added the bookmarklet to your browser, go ahead and write your blog post like normal. Once the post is written, it'll be time to run the linker. In most CMS systems, you'll need to switch from the default compose view to the HTML view in order to get the linker to work properly. In this version of WordPress, for example, I'll need to switch from visual to text. Once in HTML view, click the linker bookmarklet. After 30 seconds or so, it will automatically transform any player's name into a link to that player's FBref page. And that's it. I told you it was easy. Once you've started using the linker, you'll need to let us know so we can add you to the newsfeed. To do that, navigate to our site's contact form, again located in the footer. Send us an email with four things: your website's name, the URL for your RSS feed, a contact email address, and the URL of an example page that you've already run the linker on. As you use the linker, there are a couple of things that you'll want to keep in mind. Due to the massive number of players on the site and in world football, we're currently restricting the linker to the 28,000 or so most popular players on our site. The list is updated daily and should include anyone who's played in the last four seasons and has 25 games plus goals. So if you're writing about them and they're on our website, they'll almost certainly work with the linker. As you can imagine, programming this for players who use a mononym is also tricky. We've included some of the top players, like Richarlison, but only if their name has six or more characters. Unfortunately, that means the linker won't work on players like Fred or Hulk, unless you use their full name. The linker will work with players with diacritics in their name, like Mario Mandzukic, and it should also work if you leave the accent marks completely off. However, don't put some on and leave others off, or that may trip it up. Lastly, in addition to running the linker, your content will show up in a player's feed if you embed a table from our site with their name on it. So that's it. By just running this simple process, your website's traffic can get a nice boost, as your links will appear in front of an audience looking for more information about the players you're already writing about. If you have any questions, feel free to email us or contact us on Twitter, where our username is @FBref. Thanks, and see you next time.